And the first pitch from Charlie Hupp.
Tied at two. In the bottom of the 11th inning, the Marlins have the bases loaded with two outs. Now here's El Nino Renteria.
The 0-1 pitch. A liner. Oh!